This is the lowest point in the world, maybe my career.